Hello, and welcome to the third chapter of the plagiarism series. This chapter discusses originality. The first topic is, what is originality? Originality plays an important role in understanding the boundaries of plagiarism. Completely unique works do not exist in this world, and one of the principles of modern scientific as well as scholarly practice is to build on the research of the past. Scholarly works that are original do not need to be unique, but they do need to build on past research in a clear and obvious way with appropriate references. Originality lies in the formulation of ideas and expressions that bring something new to existing research without merely borrowing from existing works and without ignoring them. In mathematical terms, one could say that original work is less than unique and more than what is already known. The Cambridge Dictionary defines originality as follows: the quality of being special and interesting and not being the same as anything or anyone else. The words special and interesting add a distinctive quality to the meaning of originality by suggesting that original works must have something that makes people want to pay attention to them because they are, as the definition goes on to say, not like anything else. Ledger repeating what someone else has said is certainly not special and may not be interesting, even if it is not exactly the same as anything or anyone else. Originality can depend on culture, on context, and on language. It is not an absolute value, even if it is a critical factor in most scholarly work, and may be the factor that determines whether a manuscript should be published or not. Thank you for watching this video. If you want to learn more about the topic, stay tuned and watch our next video about originality, which is called Where Does Originality Matter?